In the three-wire run-stop video, we learned how to control the WEG CFW300 drive with momentary switches. This video picks up where that video left off. In that video, we told digital input 2 to be the three-wire run, digital input 3 to be the three-wire stop, and we set the local run-stop to be controlled by these digital inputs. Of course, you should always set any unused digital inputs to not used to make sure they don't interfere with what you're doing. We also set digital output 1 to drive this indicator when the drive output was active. Well, to add forward reverse control, we only need to do 3 things. First, add a toggle switch to digital input 1. Second, go to parameter 263 and enter an 8. That tells the digital input 1 that it will be controlling the direction of rotation. Finally, go to parameter 223 and set it to a 4. That tells the drive that the rotation direction will be controlled by a digital input. That's it. If I hit run, the drive starts the motor. Flip the direction switch and the drive ramps the motor down and then back up again in the opposite direction using whatever values you set for the acceleration and deceleration ramps. Click here to learn more about the WEG CFW300 variable frequency drive. Click here to learn about Automation Direct's free support options, and click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be notified when we publish new videos.